In the U.S., more than 38 million people suffer from migraines. And for those who have chronic migraines, the condition can be debilitating. As part of our Wear the Gown series with UT physicians, we explore the triggers and possible solutions for those who suffer from those painful, throbbing headaches.
I get a severe tension in my neck, and it just kind of crawls up, and it just feels like I just can't hold on to my head. My head is about to explode.
Vieta Bober suffered her first migraine 16 years ago after giving birth to her first son. Soon, she went from having them a few times a month to every day.
It starts right in the temple area, and that's just like if your brain was just being squeezed in like so much pressure.
Her migraines were triggered by a variety of things: stress, excitement, alcohol, chocolate, and high altitudes. 2 years ago, after trying several medications, neurologist Kristin Brown with UT physicians suggested Bober try Botox.
We do 31 injections, but it's a very small needle. So it's over here on your forehead. We'll do some on the sides of their head, on the back, and then some on the shoulders.
Have you been seeing good results with that?
It's amazing. Most of the patients I've seen, they have more than a 50% reduction in their headaches just from the Botox injection.
The results were life-changing for Bober, who says her longtime struggle with migraines greatly affected her two young sons.
Like, mommy, are you gonna die? Like, I'm down on the floor and I can't pick myself up. Like, it just really stressed them out, and it caused some anxiety. And it also caused my older one to grow up faster.
Bober goes back to the hospital every 10 weeks for injections and does everything she can to de-stress and prevent triggers. She hopes her story will help others in her position seek medical help as soon as possible.
And if it's anything that causes you at some point to say, please don't talk to me, I need to be alone, leave me alone, just give me a few minutes, let me just push through it, you know, if you're doing anything like that, that means it's something more than just a headache, and I don't think there is a time to wait.
And hey, at 5 p.m., join us on our KHOU 11 Facebook page for a Facebook Live with Dr. Brown. She'll be here, and she's taking viewer questions about migraines and talking about medications and options for those who suffer from them.